Morning, Kevin.
Morning, Heather.
How are you feeling this morning?
A little bit nervous, but all ready for it, I think. Been in a few 2 days this season, so I think we're ready for the trial.
Up and ready for it.
Absolutely.
Is it your first time?
It is indeed. It
so
is. I went.
Great excitement here today.
Oh, absolutely! Fantastic occasion. Wonderful occasion. I went close to qualifying last year. And got a little bit of luck this year, and made him up.
So you made him up
one day
and
a 2 day. Yeah, very lucky.
Congratulations for that. So what do you call your dog?
Kobe.
And how's his training going?
Not too bad. We've had a few little hiccups, but he's going okay. And he actually probably ran better last year than he's run this year, but we've had a little bit of rub of the green, so we'll see how he goes.
Oh, we wish you the best of luck. We hope you really enjoy your first championship.
I hope we do too. So thank you, Heather. Thanks very much. Thank you.
But we're over to the right-hand side, and we've got number 5 and 6 in line, Kevin Turner and Annie Wales. And that was a nice marked retrieve for number 5, Kevin Turner, running it in his first championship with field trial champion Jobeshill Guns of Naverone, Labrador dog, 4 years old. Nice straightforward retrieve. Dog's just noting there's a bit of shooting going on, but straight back to his handler. That's a very good high shot bird. Good mark there. For number 5 second retrieve, Kevin Turner. This was shot into the rushes. And a nice retrieve for number 5 and second retrieve and the end of his first round. And back to the gallery for a while. Number 5, Kevin Turner, has been asked to try for a pheasant shot left-handed down into the bracken, about 40 yards, and he made a smart job of that retrieve with field trial champion Jobeshill Guns of Naverone.
Okay, good morning, Kevin.
Good morning, Heather.
Second day and you're still in?
Yes, I am. He went quite well yesterday. I was pleased with that. He fell for me, to be fair, and any trialer here would tell you you need that luck. And I was in the right place at the right time, so hopefully today a little bit more of that. But
and are you feeling more nervous or less nervous, would you say, today?
Probably less nervous, having achieved that first day. So. I was reminded this morning driving here of something, an old friend, mutual friend of ours who passed away some years ago, George Ridley.
Yeah.
When I first met you some 10 years ago on the on the moors there, and I was remembering what George said as I pulled up here, and that was, you're only as good as your last retrieve. And whilst yesterday was okay, today's a new day. So, and I carry with me a memento that George's wife gave me, Margaret, of George's. I carry that with me, and he's brought me some luck. So pray God, George, is looking down on us today.
We hope it brings you good luck today, and we hope you're here again tomorrow morning.
Best, I hope so. I'll do my best. Okay, thank you very much, Heather.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Over on the left again, Kevin Turner, being asked to try for a rabbit, shot about 30 yards in front. There were two shots, and this was shot just over the brow into the heather. Picked and made a smart retrieve of that. That's field trial champion Jobeshill Guns of Naverone. Kevin Turner, we're now into the fourth round, and in this round they're going to have two retrieves each. Kevin Turner with field trial champion Jobeshill Guns of Naverone, being sent for a partridge over the burn. This is a 4-year-old dog, bred by Mrs. Jane Fairclough. He's got his dog to the area, and again, reading the dog, he's on the bird. That's his first retrieve in this fourth round. Over the right-hand side, Kevin Turner's been asked to pick a partridge, which was a fantastic shot. Really excellent shot by the gun.
Get over.
This was, as you can see, over the wall. over the burn, just on the other side of the burn.
What?
And Kevin's got a good mark on this, just a matter of getting his dog exactly where he wants it. His dog's doing all that's been asked. He's still listening. This is Phil Tribe Champion, Jobeshill Guns of Naverone. And he's picked it. It looks here as if he's going to come straight over the bridge, but in fact, over the burn he comes. And these were testing retrieves for these dogs with obstacles in the way of the burn and the fence and the walls and fantastic ground for the championship.
Good morning again, Kevin.
Good morning, Heather.
How's it going? How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling quite calm this morning. I think I'm ready for the third day. I'm exceptionally pleased that we got through the 2 days. It was very tough. We lost a lot of good dogs. So I'm hanging in there, I'm pleased. And I've just had my photograph taken with the Duchess, so yeah.
You're on a high.
On a high. Just got to get into trialing mode now, make sure that I put the dog where he needs to be, and hopefully we can get through.
He's looking very smart.
Yes, yeah, I felt he's gone well, he's been responsive. Today's a different day, but I just hope we can stay together.
Did you breed the dog yourself?
No, the dog is Jane Fairclough. Mrs. Right. Fairclough bred him, Adoraiden Queen, Jimmy Swindlehurst's sire. And Jimmy won here in 2005 with Mill Cottage Pathfinder. So, just hoping that the good Lord will bless me today and I can get through.
Good luck. Have a good
day.
OK,
thanks very much, Heather. Thank you. Thank you.
And that's the fourth round finished. We're going into the fifth round now. One retrieve each.
Copy.
And this is number 5, Kevin Turner. Again, first time at the championship. Got through to the third day. This is a bird shot on the left bank. There are two birds on the ridge shot by the far left gun. Kevin's running Field Trial Champion Jobeshill Guns of Naverone. Just by Field Trial Champion Adoraiden Quinn after Colleroy Banks Willow. Bred by Mrs. Fairclough. And unfortunately, it failed to get to the area. All the dogs are out. 3 failed to make the area.